We pray that these gifts that these children would give through their voices and through their time this evening, that it would bless us and bless you. Father, we lift up all these things in the name of your Son, your wonderful Counselor, your mighty God, everlasting Father, Prince of Peace, the Lord Jesus Christ. In his name, amen.
Thank you. it came to pass in those days that there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. And all went to be taxed, everyone into their own city.
Bye.
how the birth of Jesus came about. There was a census taken of the entire Roman world, and everyone went to his own city to register.
So Joseph went up to Bethlehem, the city of David, and went there with Mary, who was pledged to be married to him, and was expecting a child.
While they were there, the time came for the baby to be born, and she gave birth to her firstborn, a son.
She wrapped him in cloths and placed him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn.
And there were shepherds out in the fields nearby, keeping watch of their flocks by night. Suddenly, an angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were afraid.
Fear not, the angel said. I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord.
You will find the baby wrapped in cloths and lying in a manger.
Thank you. Aren't they wonderful?
That's not for me, that's for them. They're wonderful. They're terrific. You have raised some amazing children, and I am privileged to work with them here at Whitfield Academy. And thank you so much, parents, for letting them be a part of the arts here at this school. It's very important, and they do a fantastic job. We're going to transition to something right now that I want to start as a new tradition. Since this is my first year here at Whitfield Academy, I thought I wanted to start something that we would do year after year after year after year. And what we're going to introduce to you is a song called Still, Still, Still. Can you raise your hand and tell me if you've ever heard of this hymn, this Austrian hymn before? Okay. It's a Christmas carol, Austrian. It's a song in three verses. The first verse talks about gently falling snow. I just moved here from the mountains of North Carolina this summer, and I've been through some terrific snowstorms up there the past few winters, and I've been witness to the gentle sound of falling snow. Rain, you know, when rain falls, you can hear it hit the pavement and sort of make splash noises. When snow falls, it's just as much fury as that rain. You don't hear it hit the ground, but if you close your eyes and listen, you can hear that falling snow. It's a beautiful thing. The second verse of the song talks about how the Christ was born, and he brought us great peace, and how that's similar to that gently falling snow, that peace that comes over us because we have salvation through his birth. And then the third verse, Corral, you can make your way up to the stage. The third verse talks about our darling children. I have a 3-year-old daughter, and I look at her through her eyes and think about the joy that her life will have from this moment forward in her life. She only has happy moments to experience from here forward. And your children are the same boat. They only have these joyous, happy memories to experience from this point forward. And what's cool about our lives as children and as people is that we all have these guardian angels that watch over us throughout that life, that joyous life. So this song fits on both the meaning of Christmas and also the age that our children are this Christmas. The age of wonder and amazement and endless potential for what their lives are going to become. So tonight, I want to start this new tradition of singing this song. And what I would like to do is, every year after this year, is invite alumni, those that have graduated the middle school and the high school, they will come back with us and join us on the stage and sing this with us as they go to 6th grade on up to 12th grade. It'll be a very special thing we'll share together. But before I get there, we'll start with our inaugural kickoff of this beautiful hymn, led by Corral on the stage, and then all of your other children are around, gathered with their candles, as we sing this song together, Still, Still, Still.
Still, 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 why can't we hear the Father's
And on that note, let's all sing together. We wish you Merry Christmas. Here we go. We all stay seated just so the kids can find you from your seats. I'm sorry. Thank you for standing up. That was awesome. You guys were right on cue like a wonderful church. That was like, I should take an offering or something. But no, have a seat so the kids can find you, and then we'll stand up together at the end. Here we go. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. Now let's all stand and sing together. We